It's everywhere. Clumsy oaf. I stink of cheap beer. What have they given me? I can't wear this. Everywhere. Clumsy oaf. I stink of cheap beer. I can't wear this.
Nice to see you again. I hope there's no hard feelings.
Hard feelings?
Well, you know, because of you and Reese.
It's fine. Can I help you with something?
Yes. Which cupboard can Josh have?
Why would Josh need a cupboard in here?
Surprise. Meet your new flatmate.
Please tell me this is a joke.
Josh, I've packed all your food in plastic Tupperware with a J on the lid.
I can take it from here. Boom.
Stays at home.
You know, what you guys need is a rose, you know, for cleaning and cooking.
Good idea. Then we won't get in each other's way.
Exactly. You know, you'd be surprised how much mess Josh can create.
Oh, I think I can guess.
Please.
Right, is anyone up for pizza?
Mummy, I've got to go.
Hi.
Hiya.
I'm Charlotte.
India.
Hi. I would offer you one, but you smell like you've already had a skinful.
Someone threw beer over me outside the SU bar.
Thanks for all your help. Come on.
Look, give me a call later, though, but remember, take a multivitamin every morning and an echinacea, and if you feel the cold...
Hi, I'm Josh. Let me help with your bags. Ta-da!
Oh. It's so snug.
Well, if you like, I could have that room and you can have mine. Oh, yes, butter. So, Indiana, where are you from?
India.
What? Really?
Her name's Indian. I'm sorry.
Wait, don't sit. I'm really sorry. That was a real job.
Oi, come on.
Right, on three. One, two, three. Feel free to get stuck any time you want.
What are you studying?
Maths. This all summer, we had dozens of parties to celebrate my leaving and our annual trip to the villa in France.
So, when did you come out?
Of what?
The closet. It's nice to meet someone else who isn't afraid to stand up for who they are.
Who cares who's getting you straight? I'm not a lesbian.
Charlotte's gay, you know.
Oh, congratulations. That's very nice. Obviously, I wouldn't have put that T-shirt on given the choice. Personally, I have nothing against homosexuals.
Good of you.
So, this is nice.
Look, you really can't let these girls get you down. You know, they sound like a right pair of cows. And besides, girls like that usually are jealous. I bet they're a real pair of munters.
There she is. Right, let's go and apologise.
No. It looks like it's too late.
Gee.
And I find that when people are that ugly on the inside, it really begins to show on the outside.
So, do you think we could be friends, me and you?
Yeah, no worries, I'll look after you.
All right, Archie, put your tongue back in.
Oh, how very wacky and fresher of you.
Have you come here to have another go at me?
Hey? Oh, no. You two are the bitchy roommates.
Oh, come on, India, let's go back to halls.
No, why don't you just leave her alone?
This guy's a sleaze, trust me, better off away from him.
Look, just get lost.
Look. India, we're sorry about before. Look, why don't we just go back and start again?
Too little, too late, I reckon.
Oh, shut up. No, you shut up. I have heard quite enough from you today. So, if you'll excuse us.